I would like to send my warm wishes and thanks to the organizers of the United in Music concert. This is a great example of organizations coming together creatively across the globe to support refugees. I'm most grateful to Maestro Shlomo Mintz, Bravo Niagara Festival of the Arts, and all the musicians who united from all over the world to collaborate to raise funds for UNHCR's COVID-19 response. Thank you all.
Thank you. I always say that my greatest inspirations have been, in these more than 30 years that I've worked for the UNHCR, have been my colleagues on the ground and the refugees themselves. But our colleagues are there. They're working on the ground. They're doing the work they always do, protecting the refugees. But now they're really facing this health emergency. We're really at a racing against time to try to keep people from becoming infected on such a large scale.
I think this last pandemic will teach us more how to have more compassion towards each other. Where being a refugee is only part of it. And the compassion, the human compassion, and the better relationship between human beings will be enforced because of needy times. And I am actually, those are my reasons to try to totally wake up this whole concept of I must do something for this thing.
Thank you. Music makes life beautiful.